Don't knock again. She's on her couch sleeping. She's on her couch sleeping. I can see her. Nobody's down there. Haha.
Yeah.
Well, you might find the ghost down there. That would be spooky. No candy this year. There's supply chain issues.
All right. Have fun.
See, if you weren't good at math, it would be hard to understand take one.
Yeah, and then you could take them all.
Exactly.
Exactly. You really should have
math. Or if you're a mathematician, you could define what's in that pumpkin as one unit.
Mm-hmm. Hello.
Trick or treat!
You can do better than that. I've got bags and bags. Okay, let me see that.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, you guys are adorable.
Look
Oh, I love your pumpkins.
Are we going to treat this neighborhood real quick?
Sure. Let's do it.
Oh, they're not on. Are you going
to wait. Come back. You got to read. You got to read this.
Adeline was very particular.
And when the door opens, say Merry Christmas. I got a rock.
I got tails and want to get tails. I got a rock. Oh, I'm going crazy! Like, she's shrinking!
Happy Halloween!
Yep. I'm behind you, Becca. I've got an almond joy. I feel the power.
Oh, look at this.
I like your
this one's great.
Happy Halloween.
Well, that's a wrap unless we see something like that again. Halloween is
in the bag.